You know, 50 years seems like a blink. I'm like,
thank you. you are truly a queen, Mom. And today we celebrate you, honor you, and cherish you. It's an outstanding 50 years on this planet, and the other 50 we look forward to. Now I would like to initiate a toast with the crystal.
It's right here, y'all.
I'm old enough to drink now, so you can best believe I'd be indulging if I were there. I know, later. Another joke. Anyways, raise your glasses, y'all, to my wonderful mother of 21 years and the gift to the planet for the last 50. Do you want it? And birthday.
My friend, I've known you for a long time. I felt like I'd grown up with you. You are beautiful, smart, aggressive, not just talented. You wear many hats, and I just love that about you. You're not afraid to take a chance. When I met her, we worked together, and she was just always enthusiastic and was fearless, and still you're fearless. That's one of the things that I really love.
I've known Naquetta. Actually, my mom adopted her. Her mom and my mom, they worked together. And when her mom passed, my mom adopted her. But it's so good to know that you have many mothers, and that's an awesome blessing. My mom adopted her, there's seven in my family. And I thought, I don't need another sister. But over the years, knowing her, like when I came in, when she came in, she gave me a hug. She asked me, where are our brothers at? I said, you know how our brothers are. They're at home watching TV. And she gave me a kiss. It's been such a blessing, and I want to tell you, your daughter's graduation party, me and my daughter was there, and we said, when we grow up, we're going to look like Naquetta. So, be blessed, sister.
I'm calling you guys out, Mom. Come on, let's go.
I was nice enough to ask.
Then, I have to step it up a little bit. So these are Naquetta sisters. And for them not to talk tonight would be a tragedy. So I'm going to hand the mic over to both of you. You guys say some nice words to your sister.
Hello, everyone. I have no intentions of speaking tonight because I'm not a public speaker.
Yes.
I'm happy that I can call this up because as a sitter just looking at my beautiful friend, I do feel the need to profess my love and admiration for you. Happy birthday, Lord Jehovah, I love you. I admire you. You are a woman of class. You are a woman of who really truly cares for yourself.
Squeeta and I are first cousins. My mother and Naquetta's father are brother and sister. So it's just so much. It's just too much to really talk about because we've been really together for a very long time. So whenever you hear Naquetta going to Los Angeles or California, it's me. We've been together. We've kind of rode in D.C.
Right.
We rode dogs. We've been through it all. I love her dearly. We have aged gracefully.
Advisor and my lawyer. You've been my the person that I look, my trailblazer is the best word I can say.
You have many, 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 many more birthdays. Because the more you have, the more I have, but the younger I will be. Love you.
Love you.
Yeah! Where you? Show yourself. Where are you? Hip, 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 hooray. Hip, hip, come on, hip, let's go.
An invite,
yes, an invitation.